The Institute for Complementary and Integrative Medicine is part of the University Hospital Zurich. Usually, our patients are referred to us by their primary treating doctors. Taking into account research results, our clinical expertise, and the patient's wishes, we create an individual treatment plan. We collaborate closely with referring doctors for a good coordination of all treatments. In complementary medicine, we focus on mind-body medicine, acupuncture, hypnosis, and phytotherapy. Acupuncture is a technique using fine acupuncture needles to stimulate specific points on the body. Hypnosis is a treatment using suggestions. Hence, beneficial processes for patients can be introduced which might improve sleep quality or reduce pain. We offer mind-body medicine treatments in disease-related group consultations as well as in individual consultations. Patients learn techniques for dealing with their disease and are encouraged to implement certain lifestyle changes. Our multi-professional team uses knowledge from the latest research in combination with well-proven treatments from complementary medicine, psychology, nutrition, and sports sciences. Facilitating patient self-care is another important part of mind-body medicine. This means patients are enabled to use mind-body medicine techniques independently. Therefore, we develop and evaluate innovative digital interventions such as smartphone apps. The cross-linking of patient care and research is important for us. Our researchers evaluate patient treatments conducted at the Institute and use the research results to improve patient treatments. It's of great importance to us to integrate our additional treatments into comprehensive patient care.